Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. On the rare occasions when I go to the beach, I'm usually concerned about the sun. But there are many beachgoers who are concerned about getting sick from beach water. And we certainly have heard in the news about beaches being closed because garbage and waste washes up on the shore. But what about the sand? Does the sand pose any peril to your health? You bet it does. It turns out that the sand is a very large reservoir for all sorts of bacteria, from bird droppings to other animals, and even from sewage that washes up from the water. And the way in which that bacteria makes us sick is usually because it gets on our hands, and from our hands we transfer it to our mouth. Recently, a collaborative study was done by a private organization and the Environmental Protection Agency. They questioned 25,000 beachgoers about any illnesses they developed within a few days of having gone to the beach. And it turns out that less than 10% of them reported any illnesses in those few days. But of the people who played in the sand, and particularly the people who dug in the sand, they were 13% more apt to have a stomach illness, 20% more apt to have diarrhea, and with children under the age of 11, the numbers were even higher. And be careful before you decide to bury yourself in the sand. Because of the people who did that, of the adults, 27% were more apt to have diarrhea, 44% of the children were more apt to have diarrhea. So just the way I don't tell you not to go in the sun, but rather I tell you how to protect yourself in the sun, I'm not telling anybody not to go to the beach and not to dig in the sand. I'm just telling you how to do it more safely. So at the end of the day, and when you're finished digging in the sand, make sure you have hand sanitizer with you to clean your hands and shower off as soon as you can, and of course, wear sunscreen. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.